Recognize your SEAL buddy, Jackson?
Yeah, he probably looked a little rosier last time you saw him.
We've got you and Hogate arguing with Jackson, leaving the bar together,
and then coming back without him.
I think he hooked up with a girl.
Yeah, there's no footage of that. And his motorcycle never left the restaurant.
Maybe he went home with her.
He's lying.
Actually, he's trying very hard not to lie by avoiding definitive sentences. I think he, maybe he...
Lies of omission are still lies.
You three didn't rip off a drug dealer.
Seriously, that's what you think.
How about you and I tell each other something that we don't know?
Okay, I'll begin. One of the drug dealers that you killed was an undercover cop. Yeah.
Where are you going?
To expedite this process.
Sam, stop. Don't go in there. Give Callan a chance.
We're wasting time.
Sam, I know you're angry and you take their actions personally, but you can't...
Do me a favor and stay out of my head.
Okay. Let's just take a step back and think about
this. SEALs have a word for that. It's called retreating. It's something we don't do. Now, if he doesn't get anything from that guy by the time I get back, I'm gonna jog his memory from the inside out.
Is it too much to ask for a little peace and quiet? It's Bach. For Pete's sake, Bach. Can't you hear that? Oh, what do I have to do to get through that impenetrable cranium of yours? Sam, I... Oh, for the love of Gucci. What is the matter with you men?
Sorry, I was just letting off a little steam.
Like the little engine that could? I know you lost a target. Big deal. It happens. Get over it.
So you heard about that?
Of course I heard about it. I know what you ate for breakfast, sweetie. You think Callan and Sam never screwed up? Okay, once Callan fell through a skylight, installing a camera, and landed in bed with the target. And ask Sam about the time he backed over a suspect's beagle puppy. And don't you think they walked in here holding hands once I had to turn a fire extinguisher on them?
Really?
Now, these are just charming anecdotes I made up to bolster your self-esteem. Oh, and listen. Pivot on your back foot when you punch. Otherwise, you're losing all your power.